at their mark. And they're off. Guyanese athletes are taking their time. Making their way towards the western end of the track. You can see Alien Pumpy. I know she's talking about me. She's probably recognizing that I'm tired, despite I'm not out there on the tracks. But so far, the Argentinians are looking good, occupying number one and the three. The Guyanese are contented to keep in each other's company at the back of the pack, but they're holding on. It's young Kesra Murray and young Liana Charles. This is the girls under 20. 3,000 meters run. And the three countries competing in this race are Guyana, Peru, and Argentina. Argentina in the lead. Marcelo Livaghi leading the pack at the moment. Argentina still holding on with a lead, followed by Peru. And Guyana making a run for the third spot, but is being held off there in the fourth.
The seventh athlete, Daniel Lopez, Argentina.
That's Liana Charles and Kesra Murray. Still at the back of the pack, being held off there by Argentina and athletes from Peru. So that's Kesra Murray of Guyana looking to make a move on the outside, being urged on by the spectators. He's going to hold. While Liana Charles is taking her time. She's at the back. She's losing grounds. That's Charles losing grounds, but we can see Murray not giving up, not wanting to lose the pack. And she's holding her own up front there. Looks as if Charles is losing distance. Murray looking to medal for Guyana. She comes around in the front bunch to hear the final bell. This is Kesra Murray. Looking to make a run for Guyana, looking to medal, looking to hold on to the front runners, but she's losing some ground. Argentina and Peru running away with this one. Guyana in some trouble here. This may be the first event for the day that the Guyanese will take part and fail to medal. She's losing some grounds. So this will be it for Guyana. I don't see her coming back and holding lead from start until this point is Argentina. Livagui running a brilliant race, closely followed by Peru. So Argentina 1, Argentina 4, Peru 2, Peru 3. And they're making a run for the gold medal. They're challenging strongly, coming down the home stretch. The final turn, Argentina still in the lead. Marcela Livagui still holding on to this one. She is being challenged strongly there by the athlete from Peru. And Argentina holding on to this one, running strong. Let's see if she's going to make it to the end. Peru is very, very, very close by. It looks as if she would have it. Peru is running, looking to make it. But Argentina going to stretch a bit. And she's still in the lead. This is the final lap. My mistake, I thought earlier heard a bell. The bell, I missed the count on the laps. But the athletes from Argentina, it's a tussle for one and two between Argentina and Peru. This is a tight race. Argentina and Peru, while the Guyanese athletes are lagging behind. Argentina still in one, Peru two, running quite comfortably. That's Argentina's Marcela Livagui holding on. She's wearing number 105. She's holding on to the lead, running a brilliant race. And she's followed by athlete number 252, Sheila Yologio of Peru. This is a brilliant race run by this young lady of Argentina. And she's now going to stretch the lead. She's now going to make it all around as a woman all alone at the front. There we have passing us the Guyanese athletes. One will be lapped very shortly as the Argentine distance screen is coming around, and she's moving, no letting up. She's running strongly. Argentina. Marcela Livagui running a brilliant race, coming down the home stretch. And as announced there, Shantova Bright would have won a gold medal. So it's going to be another celebration there in the mining town of Linden. Argentina, one. Argentina holding on to four. Argentine athlete is running a very strong race. This young lady is not letting up. This young lady is running this way from start to finish. She's running a very strong race. As the spectators are clapping and urging her on, as she makes the final run and she raises her hands in victory. A brilliant race run by Argentina's Michaela Livaghi, and she did well. She's now on the track. She's tired. What a brilliant race that was. And coming in second is Peru, number 252, Sheila Eulogio, and Peru taking the bronze medal as well through Lida Meneses. So Peru taking 2 and 3. That's the bronze and the silver and the bronze. And while Argentina ran away with the gold medal. Guyanese athletes are still on the track. This is number 202, Kezra Murray, looking to finish the race and make it to the end. The other Guyanese athlete is also coming around as they are encouraged as they try to finish the race. Persons are clapping, encouraging her and saying well done. One more athlete to complete this race for Guyana is the two Argentine distance ladies holding hands and running up the tracks. They are celebrating. Preparation is in place for the hurdles, the finals. And the one athlete is still on the track. This is Diana's Leona Charles, coming in at distance 6. Nevertheless, she finished the race. She's congratulated. Compatriot was awaiting her at the finishing line. They did well, failed to medal, but they did well nevertheless. When we come back, we're going to be having some more actions. In fact, the long jumps for the men.